guys! Welcome to another vlog! For today's vlog, guys, papakita natin sa inyo ang mini haul from Miniso and Minimono. This, guys, this item, it's from Japan. Japan brand. Napakatitibay nila, guys. As in. Sorry, hindi na namin ipakita sa inyo na nakauwi kami. It's because na-excite kami dito ng laruin ang... It's like Jenga. Yes, it looks like Jenga. It's wooden din. Pinagkaiba lang niya is meron siyang mga numbers sa gilid, as you can see. Then meron siyang mga maliliit na dice na meron ding numbers. Then you will dice it and may mga lalabas na numbers kung 25. Ano ang kukuhain mo. And then you will hammer it, the number 25. Ayun, this is very nice, guys. Mas gusto ko siya actually sa Jenga. Yun yung trick niya, ginagano mo yung number. Kasi kapag Jenga, di ba parang kukunin-kunin mo lang. And then, we have here the tripod. This tripod, guys, I'm so in love with this. Ang ganda niya, as it. Kasi this one, it's really handy. Hindi siya ganun kabigat. Sobrang nice niya for me. And as you can see, pwede mo siyang pahabain. Ayan.
Wow!
Hanggang dito na ba siya? Mahaba pa pala. Or hindi na natin isasagad yan. And then, may light siya. 1, 2, and 3. Ito yung pinaka-bright. So, maganda siya, guys. And ito yung switch on and off niya. Ayan. Ibababa mo ulit siya. And kung gusto mo naman sa back mo siya iharap, pwede mo pa rin makita yung sarili mo kasi meron siyang mirror.
Myself.
Yeah.
So nice.
Maganda siya as in. I love this one. And this one, it's cost 589 baht. Before kasi nag-buy one take one siya, siguro dahil bagong labas siya, parang pinapaano pa nila sa mga tao na meron na silang ganito. Buy one take one siya. So yung isa is nasa friend ko. Ngayon yata, it's parang regular price na siya. Mabibili mo na siya ng 589 each. So before, swerte at nakaano kami ng buy one, take one. And this one, it's like 199 baht. So very nice siya. And also this box, this is for Sweetie. This one, it's the box for her Barbie accessories. Ayan, gusto-gusto niya yan. Pwede mong ilagay kahit ano dyan, yung mga maliliit na stuff. Yeah, like this. And it's only 60 baht. This one from Minimono. And this one, guys, I'm telling you, this light, napakalaki ng tulong niya sa amin. Una, kailangan maging wise ka para hindi ganun kalaki yung kuryente mo. So, this one is nagagamit namin as dim light. Kasi, yes, isamanta, marami siyang dim light sa room niya. But, hindi mo pwedeng hayaan sa bata, lalo sa room ng bata, na naka-charge siya magdamag. Napaka-unsafe niya kasi you never know what will happen. Kung biglang magkasuno, ganyan. At least ito, napaka-safe niya. Rechargeable siya. Sorry, this one is medyo lobat na. Yan, ito. Ipapump mo lang siya ng ganyan. Yan. Actually, meron na kami nito na 5 pieces. Bibili pa kami. Iba-ibang color siya. May white, may pink, may blue.
Wow!
Ayan. And meron na kaming isa sa room niya, dalawa sa altar, isa sa room namin, and sa hallway. Alam niyo, napaka-sobrang galing niya, ganda niya, kasi tipid siya sa kuryente, as in. And this one, guys, ito yung parang USB niya kapag i-charge mo yung tripod. And this one, the charger din ng aking power bank. So far, guys, naka-apat na power bank na ako. But so far, ito pa lang yung nagtatagal sa akin. Sa Miniso din siya. As in, napakaganda niyang gamitin. Hindi din siya ganun kabigat. Pwede siyang... mag-charge din siya ng tatlong phone plus iPad, as in matagal ang buhay niya. Meron siyang cell capacity is 10,000 mAh. comment down below, guys. I don't know what's the meaning of ma. Is it what's niya, ganon? And then this one is really nice. Meron din kaming nabili for hand. Kung lobat mo yung phone mo, kung isa-charge mo sa power bank para hindi siya matanggal, igagana mo siya. So nice, guys. Very handy din siya. Hindi siya ganun kabigat. And also, the brush. Actually, nabili ko na si Sweetie, si Samantha, ng color pink. This one, it's ginagamit niya for swimming bag niya sa school. So, kaya may name siya. Kasi lahat ng gamit nila sa school is pinapalagi ng teacher nila ng name para alam mo yun, di na magkawalaan, ganyan. So, ito, ikikip ko ulit siya sa bag niya. And this one, para madala niya every time na lumalabas kami kasi syempre naguguling buhok niya, ganyan. Kailangan na mag-ayos din kasi big girl na siya and meron na siyang mirror. And colorful yung pinaka-brushes yung suit niya. This one, it's only 60 baht. Yeah. And also this one, matagal na ako naghahanap nito, guys. As in, nakakita ako nito sa Miniso. Hindi ko na kayo naisama sa loob ng Miniso kasi baka makopyright tayo. May music doon. So, ingat-ingat din tayo doon. And this one, guys, napakasimpleng gamitin niya. Ipapatch mo lang siyang ganyan. Lalo kapag naka-backless ka, napaka-easy niya. Meron ako nito na bra siya, pero sobrang hirap kasi parang pagka bra is mabigat pa, at least to, ipapatch mo lang siya, saglit lang. Meron siyang tatlong kulay, isang black, isang beige, and isang silicone. Siguro next time kukunin ko yung silicone kasi it's more looks natural. And also, meron siyang 6 pieces. This one, it's only 199 baht. So, not bad kasi 6 pieces na siya. Maganda siya. And this one, from Miniso. Yeah, this one, it's like for contact lens.
It's from Japan.
Yeah, everything this one, anak, it's from Japan. I mean, made in Japan. Yeah, because it's Miniso and Minimo, no?
But this is
and this one, it's like for contact lens to moisture your contact lens. Kasi ako, guys, hindi ako pwedeng walang contact lens or eyeglasses. Kasi malabo ang mata ko. Nakuha pa ng anak ko. Oh my gosh. And then this one, yeah, napaka-handy niya. It's very nice. I-re-refill mo lang siya kung gusto mong laging dalhin sa bag mo kapag naubos na, ganyan. And this one, travel kit. Pwede mo lagyan ng shampoo, conditioner, powder. Yeah, this one for contact lens as well. This one is for Sweetie. Color pink. Meron kami nabili nito na
color blue.
Color blue, but we keep it na sa luggage. Ayan, ito for her. And this one, water bottle. Napakaganda niya, guys. Pwede siyang hot, cold,
warm,
and warm as well. Kahit ano pwede mo ilagay dito. Napakaganda niya, guys. Sobra, I love the Miniso.
Me too, so nice.
And Minimo, no? And also the sponge. Ito yung hinahanap kong sponge na maliliit. As you can see, different color siya. Kaya nagustuhan ko din. And sobrang dali lang niyang i-blend for the concealer. Alam mo yon, at least hindi mag-cake yung concealer mo. Ganyan. It's very nice. And also this one, it's only 99 baht for how many pieces? Marami na siya, guys. Iba't ibang kulay. And it's up to you kung gusto mo labhan or kung gusto mo just throw it away na lang if you don't want to use it again. And this one, the sponge, the magical diamond sponge with holder. I don't know if I will use this one kasi
keep it.
I have to keep it na lang.
Yeah.
This one, it's so nice, you know. This is the diamond. This one is only 99 baht. And this one, the diamond. And this is the nalaglag yung ano, holder, sorry. This is the holder, di ba guys? It's so nice. It looks elegant. It's so really nice.
It's just 66 baht.
Yeah, how much is it? No. It's other way around.
Ah, 99.
Yeah, it's 99 baht. And one more thing, this one, mga storage ano nila?
Storage box.
Storage box, like that. This one, wala siyang takip. Actually, meron siyang apat na klase. Meron parang pang-shoe rack siya, ganyan. Number 2, wala siyang takip. And number 3, may lid siya. And number 4, it's yung parang same size but medyo mababa. Parang lagay na mga pwede mong panties, ganyan, undies, ganyan. Alright, this one, I bought one kasi kailangan ko din yung ganitong size. Okay lang kahit wala siyang takip. This cost is like 139 baht. Not bad kasi marami ka na maiilagay dito. Maganda siya as in. And this one, it's 289 baht. Meron siyang takip para hindi, alam mo yun, lalo kapag sa kitchen, hindi ganun eyesore, hindi ganun ka-eyesore yung mga gamit nyo, sabog-sabog, nakakalat, ganun. At least ngayon, natututo tayong mag-ligpit ng maayos dahil sa mga ganitong boxes, sa kaisip ko ng mga design. Ayun guys, that's it for now. Sana may napulot kayong lesson sa aming video ni Sweetie. And comment down below kung ano pa guys ang gusto niyo ipagawa sa amin. Sana magustuhan niyo tong video na to. See you in our next vlog guys.
Bye.
Thank you.
Thank you. Bye.
Thanks for watching guys. Give us a big thumbs up, subscribe and hit the bell button and I'll see you on our next video guys. Bye.